Al-Fateh Saleh has postponed the nomination of the prime minister until next Sunday. Baghdad An, a deputy from the Al-Fateh bloc, said that the president of the republic, Barham Saleh, decided to postpone the attribution of the post of prime minister until next Sunday. The president of the republic and the heads of the blocs agreed to postpone the assignment of the post of the new prime minister of Iraq until next Sunday, in order to give the parties an opportunity to agree on a candidate. Ahmed Al-Kinani, the deputy to the Alliance of Conquest, said in a press statement. The largest bloc was not clear after the legislative elections in May 2018, and the appointment of Abdul Mahdi as prime minister at that time came with a political consensus that took place within hours after Saleh was elected president of the republic. However, the task today is difficult for any candidate who obtains the confidence of parliament and is able to meet the demands of the street and withdraw the protesters. After more than 2 months of demonstrations that killed about 460 people and injured more than 20,000, since the approval of the House of Representatives on the 1st of December of the current resignation of the government of Adel Abdul Mahdi, the stock exchange of politics has started trading several names, some of which were serious, and others were burnt papers to exclude them. However, three names have been raised recently. They are Minister of Higher Education Qosay Al-Suhail, former Minister of Labor and Social Affairs Mohammed Shia Al-Sudani, and head of the National Intelligence Service Mustafa Al-Kazemi. Parliamentary Finance: the government did not send the 2020 inches budget. Parliamentary Finance: the government did not send the 2020 inches budget. December 19, 2019, 1833. Baghdad, where the Finance Committee in the House of Representatives confirmed today, Thursday, that it was not aware of the draft budget law for the fiscal year 2020 inches, because it was not sent by the government. The decision of the Parliamentary Finance Committee, Ahmed Al-Safar said in a brief statement carried by the official agency, our committee has not yet seen the budget for the year 2020. Because the government did not send it, Member of Parliament Hanin Al-Kadu revealed, in a previous statement, that the value of the 2020 inches budget is estimated at 160 trillion and a deficit of 50 trillion Iraqi dinars, indicating that the total value of revenue is estimated at 84 trillion Iraqi dinars. Legal expert: the caretaker government continues until the vote on the new cab December 19, 2019. Baghdad Obelisk: legal expert Tariq Harb confirmed, today, Thursday, that there is no constitutional or governmental void with the end of the 15-day period, indicating that the caretaker government continues its work until the vote on the new government booth, recalling the experience of the government of former Prime Minister Nouri al-Maliki, which continued 7 months. Harb said in an interview with Al-Masala that there is no constitutional vacuum or governmental vacuum with the expiry of the 15-day period, indicating that the caretaker government continues to operate until the vote on the new government booth. Harb added that the largest bloc can present its candidate at any time and be assigned and may be rejected by parliament after the commissioning and nominate others, explaining, we have the experience of Nouri al-Maliki's government, which remained for the caretaker business for 7 months until a vote on the new government. He continued, saying, whoever talks otherwise does not mistake himself, and it is just attempts to confuse the situation, stressing that it is possible to assign the candidate of the largest bloc today, or after a week or a month.